All right. Welcome to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I am looking for root armor. And this is who got it. What I'm doing is checking out who got it. I was gonna cut. There we go. Frogger. Jesus. Out of here. Okay. Preparation there. I should also have my stronger potions. No. Parry well. Fine. Alright. Very good. So I don't have my poison control, and I don't have my stronger health stuff, so I'm just kind of putting myself at a disadvantage here. Alright, but I did the one thing at least that I wanted to do, which is get some root from this dude. Establish a trail into this swamp. It's also a nice goal. Yeah, I don't mind getting a little wood and stuff while I'm at it. Alright, so I'm gonna find another one of these. Maybe be a little more careful this time. Grab some thistle while I'm standing right next to it. I've been using it for stuff for a bit. Oh boy, running out of space. Don't need bones. A lot of them. Don't need them. Oh, love that. Okay, just kind of scouting around, see if I can spot any sign of any more of the abominations. Apparently not seeing any. Miracle crypts that I missed. Don't expect to. So I think I was pretty observant for that. I came back through here earlier. Oh, you're so annoying. Oh, you're so annoying. Especially that. That's easy. Not seeing any more abominations in this little part of the woods. So yeah, next thing is pretty much a bone mass area trip. I don't think there's anything over here. I don't think there's anything up here. Except for me getting attacked by a poisonous leech, which I'm not really prepared to defend against. Hey, what are you doing? Look at that guy. Look like Bigfoot running around here. Sneaky little boots. Oh, here we go. Sneaky little boots. Put that there. Here. Yeah, good. everyone's after. For a second, as it does in the swamp, but I persevered once again, and I think now I'm satisfied. I can make this set of leggings and upgrade them, I think, at least once. What I got? I don't care about you guys. I'm just gonna run right past. See ya. Got each care now. Bye. Another half-assed path in here. And we're out. Okie doke. Got another decent run through the swamps. Keeping it a bit of a challenge, I guess, by trying to avoid the iron grind and using a kind of a different approach with weapons, just sword on everything. For all their stuff. Stuck going. Start saving some wood here. I'm using this wood here. right along. Roots. Pinkies? Let's see what pants means. This one. Now I think. Root leggings. I need deer hide. Leggings. We can upgrade the root leggings. We can upgrade the root leggings one more time. So now we've got the upgraded leggings. Yeah, great. Oh yeah, so that's resistant versus pierce. They're both improved archery, so now I've got really good archery. And now what's the other thing? So for the root mask, oh, I need leather scraps. Like 16 more root, and I'll have that full set. That's what I was doing. Why am I putting it back in? Actually, in the box. Ooh. Decisions going on. Put the fine bow there with the bow. Can't have these things both in the thing. Yay, that was all the wood I was going to process. Deer hides I will be needing. Put those back upstairs. I need it. There it is. Sleepy time. Alright. Finished off my load of coal. The bone mass. So yeah, it would be a BF6 out to the next thing. have enough sirtlin for one. Portal. Which is what I'm going to try to set up. Looks like I don't quite currently have enough fine wood, but it's super easy to fix. Check. I don't have any just kind of sitting around in the spare cases or in here that's above the 40 that I need for the boat. To start off with is BF6. Wind seems okay. Okay, hello, what are you doing? To meet you, I guess. Wrong place. He did do the thing I thought might happen. Alright. Let's tear up the boat. Jeez. Gosh darn it. Alright. Spawn in the wrong place. Changed it and ran, and now it's changed. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, so this is now BF9. Alright. So this is gonna be the new BF7. Yay! Six. Alright, take my time next time. Now we're at BF6 that I meant to be at. Here we go. Just leave that there. That's exactly the wrong wind direction now, isn't it? Really, it's going to eventually think I'm trying to go south and then give me another direction to win. Yeah, swamps, I know. Gone down to BF3, but that's planes. What am I doing? BF7? BF9. BF7. cutting so much further over to the west. I guess when I get there, I'll pack up. There's a lot of just janky spot here. Full armor. I'm gonna set up my thing right there for now. It is almost 30, it is late, keep going. This is perfect little island for me for now. See them. I know about them drum skins. The old thing. Bye-bye.